Today, you know, the family's a David's exclusive, River 1022. Camera is not doing the stock any justice at all. It is so much more of a beautiful stock than what the camera's picking up. He says it's a David's exclusive. Nothing fancy covers that pretty good. It does have green fiber optic sights. I'm going to put a quad rail up here on the front. I'm going to put a Harrison bipod with some sort of scope on it. And maybe a Barrett muzzle brake for kicks and giggles. Thanks.